Lot built tents, but did not build an altar. The tent represented the place of their abode, residence. In those days, they dwelt in tents and not buildings like ours. But whenever Abraham built a house, he built an altar, a meeting place with divinity and humanity. Abraham recognized that spiritual blessing was necessary and higher than natural blessing. Lot was more into the natural blessing, and Abraham was more into the spiritual blessing. Whenever you build a house, like other religions, the Muslims and the Jews, they build a synagogue or a mosque in their homes. We build garages for cars, but we don't build a meeting place with God. If I were you, I would change from today. Anytime I build a house, instead of a garage, I'll build a meeting place with God.